Hi everyone, welcome to SlingerCat YouTube channel. Do you know who introduced the breathalyzer? The breathalyzer is a device which is used to estimate the amount of blood alcohol content from breathing sample. When a person exhales into a breathalyzer, any ethanol present in their breath is oxidized to acetic acid at the anode. At the cathode, atmospheric oxygen is reduced. The overall reaction is the oxidation of ethanol to acetic acid and water. The electric current produced by this reaction is measured by a microcontroller and displayed as an approximation of overall blood alcohol content by the alcosensor. The microcontroller is the key component of this instrument. A microcontroller is a compact integrated circuit designed to govern a specific operation in an embedded system. When the ethanol falls on the tin dioxide sensing layer, its resistance decreases. This resistance variation is converted into a suitable voltage variation using a load resistor. This change in voltage is sensed by the microcontroller and it gives the percentage of ethanol content in the blood. Robert Frank Borkenstein was initially worked as an American police officer and he invented the breathalyzer. Robert Frank Borkenstein was born on this date in 1912. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know when was gramophone patented?